Your Grace, the situation is grim. Passwall is under attack. Last night, as dusk fell, the spire at the center of town became active. Soon after, the area around it began to crystallize and change. It wasn't long after that the knights came. I do have an idea how we might be able to stop them. I've been losing Mazkin with each attack, and I'm down to nothing but men. We are pinned down here. If the gates fall, the enemy will flood into the Isles. We cannot talk now, even though I have served with... Command them if... I thank you for your trust. Inspect the battlefield. Maz... Here they come. Victory is ours. We must discuss our next move. I am not certain. The ruins of Zedefin run under Passwall. The entrance to the south of the town has been sealed for centuries. One of my scouts reported that the ruins have been opened recently, and a number of these knights are now guarding the entrance. If we attempt to assault Zedefin, Passwall will be overrun and we... Additionally, you're in... Walk with our Lord.
It's you. I remember you. When they attacked, I ran from Passwall. Fellas and I slipped down here, thinking we'd be safe. Fellas ran off with them and left me to die. Me! I didn't say they took him. He went with them. Every time I look for a way out, I get twisted around and end up back here. You seem to have no trouble, though. Look. This place is a nightmare. Listen, those people in Passwall need me. I'll do what I can to help.
Damn, I've lost them. Where are you? Hello? Who's there?
Are you having... The obelisks operate by... They can be overloaded, and each heart will increase...
Huh?
If only you could speak more of...
Who's there? Look out!
Thank you.
Your Grace, you're alive. I was certain that no one could survive the spire's collapse, but here you are. By the staff, you are more than worthy to lead us. I fear that our work is not yet done. You should return to the palace and speak with Sheogorath.
No sign of trouble, Your Grace.
Hail, Duke of Death.
News of your success in the Fringe precedes you. You will seek the assistance of Relmina Verinum in Zalselm to rebuild the Gatekeeper. With the Gatekeeper restored and Zedillion in operation, we won't have to worry about anything getting in. You'll need to speak with Relmina Verinum. She'll help you with your task. It's essential. Simply essential. I want him there guarding those gates. Go talk to her. Send Relmina, my love. That'll get her going.
Welcome to the House of Mania.
bring you back to life. We have much left to accomplish.
Please stop!
You! I remember you. You're the adventurer who slew my gatekeeper. The ends justify the means, do they? By what authority do you disturb me? I see. Sheogorath is too important to come on his own account. Well then, I trust my servants didn't give you too hard a time getting in here. Ah, your tone is more in line with my station. Yes, powerful magic indeed. Alas, I am still distraught over the destruction of my sweet child. I cannot return to his womb. You will travel to the gardens of flesh and bone. Go fetch me blood and take this key. It will allow you. Are you not? I'm sure you'll be able to. Away. Does this hurt more or less than last time?
Arg!
You are here to help rebuild the gatekeeper. That is very good of you. So many strange noises here. Take care.
You have returned with all the components? Fearing one, I've created versions. Oh, you mean my... I'm glad you are reasonable and open-minded. Select one pair of legs, one... Don't take all day making your choices. You've made your selection. Now we travel to the statue of our Lord in the...